Nobody rang. Doesn't he want his tea?
They're taking a nap.
You smell of soap.
I'm breathing.
Do those old teachers take a scrubbing brush to you every morning and scrub you down like a dray horse?
Get away from me.
Oh, what a wicked woman am I. I'll go straight to hell.
And don't walk like that.
Like what? Like this?
Stop it. Stop it.
Careful. That's a new blouse. A whole week's wages and the lace extra. Poor little Henrik. Later, you'll soon get the knack of it.
Later. When is later? All you ever hear is later, Henrik. Henrik, later. Yes, we know, Henrik. Oh, Henrik, everyone agrees. Henrik, please, Henrik. You have a thought you're fairly bursting with, a personal discovery or problem, and it's... What's your rush? Henrik, shush! Henrik, goodness, how you gush! Henrik, hush! Henrik, you murmur. I only, it's just that, for God's sake! Later, Henrik. Henrik. Is Henrik? Oh, that lawyer's son, the one who mumbles, short and boring. Yes, he's hardly worth ignoring. And who cares if he's all damned? I beg your pardon, up inside, as I've often stated, it's intolerable being tolerated. Reassure, Henrik, poor Henrik, Henrik, you'll endure being pure, Henrik. Though I've been born, I've never been. How can I wait around for later? I'll be 90 on my deathbed, in the late, or rather later, Henrik Egerman. Doesn't anything begin?